seeds, where the story begins. Seeds store oil, which is used as the energy source during germination. Oleosomes are reservoirs that function to protect this oil. These reservoirs have evolved over millions of years and are found in virtually all crops, botanicals, and nuts. Oleosomes consist of a core of vegetable oil and vitamin E, surrounded by a phospholipid membrane and protein coat. This spherical structure can act as both a delivery system and emulsifier in personal care in a completely natural way. In terms of benefits, oleosomes are a next-generation encapsulation system, capable of delivering emollient oil and vitamin E contents to the skin over time for long-lasting moisturization. The emulsification benefits of the technology also allow you to completely replace 1,4-dioxane-containing emulsifiers. In addition to delivering oil and vitamin E, oleosomes are capable of absorbing and protecting fragrances, essential oils, and other unstable actives. Once oleosomes contact the skin, they begin to dry out and release their contents into the stratum corneum. This includes the delivery of the loaded actives, the vegetable oil, and the vitamin E. Not all oleosomes collapse at once, giving the property of controlled release. This allows actives to be present for extended periods of time.
Let's prepare a moisturizing body lotion with our product, Hydreja SF2. First, weigh our solvent, demineralized water, from phase A into the main beaker. Then, add the xanthan gum and carrageenan to phase A and allow them to hydrate for a few minutes. Homogenize with a high shear mixer, making sure that no air is incorporated, until complete homogeneity. Then, weigh Hydreja SF2 and sweet almond oil separately in two smaller beakers. Slowly add the oil to the Hydreja while mixing, stirring at 400 RPM. Continue to mix for about 20 minutes, until we get a homogeneous mixture. Then, add the mixture of Hydreja and sweet almond oil to the main bowl, using the high shear mixer at 2500 RPM for 15 to 20 minutes while mixing gently. Once homogeneity is reached, weigh and add the preservative Sheramix 705 and homogenize under the same conditions for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now your body lotion is ready and all you can do is to enjoy it on your skin.